cancer treatment. Robotics allow the processing of up to 96 samples at once, so doctors can immediately target patients with these changes in DNA sequence.
What is cancer?
No, what are mutations? Talking about the changes. So you dropped to two.